strong will. Which of these fighters will prove the old axiom today?